She was 10 years old and she already owned a gun. She was scared of the school and always on the run. They came up from behind and killed her for the shoes she wore. It was all self-defense, the 5 defendants swore. He had just come in from 12 hours at the plant. The bus had come late and he dropped a shoe as he ran. The bomb was in a car that was parked near his front door. And no one ever knew what it was that he was dying for. I just can't believe it. These times are so insane. That's why I'm waiting for Christ to come in from out of the rain. Waiting for Christ to come in from out of the rain. He was scared and worried and he hadn't had work in a while. He needed money real fast to help feed his wife and child. The convenience store clerk panicked and he shot him dead. $50, it was hardly worth it, they said. She had just been named a high school beauty queen. She was making her plans and starting to live out her dreams. They found her body, bound and gagged by the shore. It carved its initials in her back, and I don't want it no more. Who is here to mourn them? And who is there to blame? That's why I'm waiting for Christ to come in from out of the rain. Waiting for Christ to come in from out of the rain. We live in an age of intolerance. No one takes time to care. When you come upon an accident, do you help or do you stare?
For his crimes. when he shot his neighbors because of what he saw on TV. The parole guy said, I'm glad it was them and not me. I just cannot take it. These days are too insane. That's why I'm waiting for Christ to come in from out of the rain. Waiting for Christ to come in from out of the rain. I just can't believe it. These times are so insane. That's why I'm waiting for Christ to come in from out of the rain. Waiting for Christ to come in from out of the rain.